Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to a brand new video of Blue Ocean Gaming, and in today's video I'm going to show you the 5 things to do at the start of every single Minecraft world. Number 1, you want to start by punching a tree. You want to punch a tree until the block breaks, just like this, and then you'll get the wood to pop up down below, right in your hotbar. Then, once you have about 5 pieces of wood, which is a good amount, you can press E on your keyboard to open your inventory. Then you'll see this screen pop up. Then you want to click on oak planks over here. Then over here it'll show oak planks, and you want to click on every single one you can get. And then you want to place them back in your inventory, and you want to see this thing called crafting table, and you want to make a crafting table. And you also want to make 4 sticks. Then you want to place your crafting table down, open it, and use the 4 sticks to make a pickaxe, just like this. You can do it with the screen right here and it will automatically make it, but for now we'll just do this. Then once you do that, you want to find some stone. So the best way to find stone is to just dig down a few blocks, and then you'll see the ground starts turning into this. Now this is cobblestone, and you can use it to make stone tools like axes, pickaxes, and swords. So you want to get as much stone as you can with this one pickaxe until it breaks. You can see the durability down below in your hotbar, and when it gets to red, that's when it's close to breaking. Then, once you've got a good amount of cobblestone, you can go back into your crafting table, and you'll see a bunch more things popped up, like stone sword, stone axe, and stone pickaxe. So you want to make more sticks, and you want to make a stone axe, a stone pickaxe, and a stone sword. And also, if you have any left over, you want to make a furnace. But you can do that later. Then after you do that, you want to start getting some food. If you're near a village, just like this, you can get it from collecting wheat and making bread with the wheat inside your crafting table. But if you're just out in the nature, you need to kill animals with your sword. So here's a sheep, and you need to hit it with the left button of your mouse, and you will hit it just like this, and then you will get raw mutton once you kill the sheep. You can also do this with cows and pigs. So you want to get a bunch of food, and then once you get food, we can move on to the next step. And now, once you have food, you want to start trying to get iron, because with iron you can make armor and iron tools, which are much better than stone tools. So you want to go into a cave, and you can find it anywhere on the world. They go underground just like this, and you'll start to see different kinds of ores. For example, this ore is iron, so you want to break the iron with your pickaxe, and then you want to start searching for more until you have about 20 pieces of iron. And now, once you have your iron, you want to place down your crafting table, make a furnace, just like this, and then you want to grab the furnace, go out of your inventory, place the furnace down, put some wood in the furnace, and then put your raw iron into the furnace. Then the furnace will start cooking the raw iron, and it will turn into an iron ingot. And you can use iron ingots to make tools, shields, and armor. Then you can also smelt your raw mutton in here, and it will start cooking it. Then while that's cooking, you can make better tools by getting sticks and making, for example, an iron sword. And then now you have an iron sword, and it is much better than the stone one. So that's the 5 things to do at the start of every Minecraft world. If you want more tips and tricks and videos like this, smash that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace, guys. Wanna let loose, I was dreaming of bigger things, and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower, fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer, take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.